Welcome to Garden Chat. We are here with Sherry Hoyt, and we are in the Azalea Trail, and we're really looking at what's beautiful right now. And one of the things that we found is this wonderful lobelia, and we've got two different colors right now. We've got a blue lobelia and a red lobelia, and we saw it actually throughout the trail. We've got it way back in the nature trail also. Tell us one of the reasons, I see that somebody flying over there, that we like using lobelia.
The nectar is a great attractor for bees, butterflies, and hummingbirds.
They grow in moist soil, and they do like the sunshine that they're getting right now, and they'll spread very well through seed also, which is why you'll see them a lot of times on the banks of the water where the seeds actually fall in and the water helps spread them. So if you want to come out and watch some pollinators and get some great film, or just come take a look and enjoy the outdoors, come out to any of our trails with some wonderful shade and check out our pollinator plants. Thanks for joining us.